much of the startup in the beginning was my time spent here in PNG for a week, 2 weeks at a time, meeting local companies, suppliers, authorities that we would have to be working with, which was appropriate that I made friends with those people. So I was able to obtain a lot of local knowledge, people to call on when something was needed. They in turn invited me to local functions that they go to, which was great for me for networking, and met most of the suppliers and most of the people that then became important at those functions. I could already start flying the flag.
Follow the instruction from the pilot. Pilot as a command, yeah, especially here in the PNG LNG, we bring in and we bring out the LNG carrier. Today, for example, we have a tanker VS number one. We have to make fast on the center lead forward, and number two tug and on the port shoulder, and number three on the port quarter, and number four on the as the stern tug, as the escort tug.
I was informed by the client that rather than June the 1st, they would like to start operations in the tugs here. Two tugs for the 1st of April and the second two for the 1st of May. Surprised everybody. Normal rumours are it will never be an on-time start. This in fact was probably unique in being brought forward. Everybody had to be ready and start getting this whole thing going much earlier than we were supposed to. All of this stuff had to be set up sooner than expected, and it happened. Of course, there were some sleepless nights for everybody involved, but we did it.
My name is Michael Towner. I was born in Moresby. I come from Gaba Gaba village, which is some 60 kilometers southeast of Moresby. Early this year, they called me up and advised that I'd be going in for an interview. And I asked what the name of the company was, and they said Smit Lamnalco. I thought, wow, this is a company I'd love to work for. My main focus points is to implement the SLIM system. SLIM stands for Smit Lamnalco Integrated Management Systems, and it's an important factor of the whole operation, and you see, it's for the implementation onshore and offshore. All crew, all personnel are aware of the SLIM systems, ensuring no accidents occur on the vessels, knowing the reporting requirements. When I go out on site, I go to each vessel, spend 4 hours, 3 hours on each vessel, just running through SLIMs.
Your element 11?
Element 11 regarding drill. We did the drill here in the kitchen with the secondary fire in the kitchen.
So that was very well done, Tim.
It's good to see that you have the records up to date in your SLIMs, according to your SLIMs.
Here in PNG, we're quite lucky. We have a facility here, Papua New Guinea Dockyard, which offers full services. With regards to the maintenance and parts supply, and we're lucky enough to have a very good dealership here. Most of the equipment is shipped in from the States, and we're finding logistically lead times or delivery times of a week to 10 days. So this is a pretty good standard. I think one of the critical parts of the operation here is the fact that we've got a very, very good cargo handling service and customs clearing agent, which in all remote locations and developing countries is a very important factor.
Our fuel monitor system normally on board, when we using from here, we have a monitor. Also another way, we have a sensor remote. When we not in operation, we just using the harbor generator. We have managing for the fuel report. Of course, I have logbook. I make calculation and then I write in logbook. I report to the captain. This report will be captain will be sent by email to the office and the Exxon Mobil.
I've always stressed that as we're certified, we rise to meet the requirements of the contractor. And if we are going to work with them, we cannot be below the standards they require. We must rise to meet them. And SLIMS contains all that.
I haven't been through this stringent measures of safety before, but now I'm seeing it with Smit Lamnalco. So I feel safe when I'm working. I know that my safety, my life, of myself and my fellow crewmen is being covered, because every day, every movement, every single time we go through JHA and toolboxes,